Are we on the air? Yes, we are. Remnant. These bosses are ridiculous.
These bosses are ridiculous. Ridiculous. Ridiculous.
Last left off, I remember we were in like the desert place or whatever. But there's a lot of there's like the desert place is like a it's like big, like there's not for the one desert place, but like there's other desert spots. And then you got like I remember, yeah, oh, the Undying King, bro. He's gonna be oh my god, I hate him. You're gonna need to like upgrade some armor and stuff and whatever. Oh yeah, we're gonna need to leave here. Wait, no. Wait. Oh, like leave dungeon, yes. Wait, is this another dungeon? Did you No, this is the bot. Yeah. This is the thing that we just okay, so we're gonna leave dungeon. This is my last bud. Word. No, it's not even that, bro. No, if I had the car, fam, it didn't matter where you live because you live when you live with at Kaiser's, fam. I'm like, yo, let me just like we'll be playing a game, or whatever, and I'm like, you're like, you're still coming over? I'm like, yeah, yo, let's just finish this thing, or whatever, and I'll come over still, and then we'll finish whatever. I'm like, all right, yo, I'll be there in like 30 minutes. And I'm there. Yeah, that's fair.
Incoming.
Oh, these guys all spawn back again. We're gonna have to clear them out. Oh shoot. Oh shoot. Oh, this guy is crazy. That shotgun though, huh? Take two to the chest, boy. Take two to the chest, boy.
And stay down.
I like how they talk. Is there anything up here? No, it's just continuing. Alright, let's get it. Oh, get flanked, boy! Get flanked! Get from the right. Oh, man. Oh, melee. There's no friendly fire for melee. Wait, did I not? Okay, I'm like, yo, I swear I smashed him. guy made me start bleeding. Hold on, after he comes out, he gets double damage taken. Oh, remember to hit stuff that looks destructible. Cause like some, there's like stuff that looks destructible, just like slash, like, you know what I mean? Like you spot some stuff, like when you're just running by and stuff. What's up, Alvaro? It's called Remnant. Yeah, you get this fall damage, yeah. I got you. Some places like, yeah, just follow them. Yeah, this game's like Bloodborne. This game's called Remnant from the Ashes. Don't worry, bro. We got this. Yeah, that forged iron and stuff, like, all that's useful, like, so, like, you don't have to, like, hit everything, but, like, if you come, like, you know, if you're running across something, you know, just smash it, give me something, because they, from my knowledge, nerfed a tiny bit of the pots, I mean, the, destructibles. Because when I was playing this with my friend, oh, that's fine. No, not a new game. It's an old game. Well, not an old game. Not like old, but it's a game that came out last year. It's a game that I just re-downloaded. My boy has it. So I'm like, yeah, we know we could run this. It's like Bloodborne. It's like, if you ever heard of a game called Bloodborne, it's like Bloodborne and like Diablo a little bit, in the sense that like you have to like level up. Like there's like different levels, like nightmare mode, like hard mode, nightmare mode, extreme mode, stuff like that, and then you get better loot and stuff.
Are you after information? I have it as well. Oh, welcome. I assume you seek sustenance, curatives. You've come to the right place. You'll have a new smell about you. Something. Blind are simple. They are wrong. wherever you're from, you are welcome here. My prices are the same for all. You may also be interested in information. Guri.
Yeah, I hope you guys watch a little bit of this. Stay tuned a little bit. Because we're gonna.
So, how can I help you?
Oh, you don't have to watch now. Does he have anything to give you?
Business it is. I have many goods to barter. Oh, perhaps you are after.
I'm sure I have something of interest to you.
Oh, that's what it is for radiation? Okay, cool. Okay, I think I have some of that. No, I don't. Okay, I'm gonna buy a couple. No, I have three. I'm gonna buy one more. Alright. This game is nitty gritty, guys. Like, it's. You'll see. Yep. He has good stuff? I don't know if I have anything. I don't know if I have his stuff.
Return safely. What do you need, friend?
I'm sure I have something of interest to you.
Yeah, what the hell? Trinkets? Okay, I have everything from him. I'm gonna buy heavy elixir. Let me buy a couple more of these.
I await your return. Alright,
Wait, is this a stone?
What
the hell is this? Wait, why do I have a fuse? Hey, do you have something for this? Over here. No, no, this thing. Come talk. You talked it already? Oh, okay, okay. There's a stone over here. Any game that I have, you could play it. Should be okay. We're gonna touch the stone and we're gonna go back. No, I'm just gonna go back over here because there was a space down there that we that you're gonna travel, like walk to, but I was like, you have this thing over here. I actually can't explain this game. Where?
Hello, friend.
What the fuck is this? Oh, I remember this part. Okay, we're gonna need to get some two items or three items or something. Okay, so let's go here first then. So, from what I remember, this game is about the world being twisted into something, into okay, so we can't go here. All right, the world's being like twisted into chaos. Yeah, so we have to go the way that we're coming from. So the world got twisted into chaos, like the world's basically like trashed. So like there's a whole bunch of things called roots and they're evil. And they basically have to find this guy that is controlling all the roots and stop him. All right, give me a second. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna keep the same. No, but is this a shotgun? I can't tell if this is a shotgun or not. Feels like a shotgun. Alright, I don't want to use like two shotgun type of stuff. I'll use this. I'm gonna change the mod on it, and we're gonna put. You know what? Well, we'll just use Hunter's Mark. Yeah, we'll use Hunter's Mark. There we go. That seems it. Seems a bit more. What does Slayer's Mantle do again? Oh yeah. Critical hit damage chance. All right, I am ready to rumble. Yes, sir. I got you back. Go ahead. I really want to play other game that PlayStation thing. That's strange. What? Talisman? What the hell is that? Increases weak spot damage. It's a necklace. Oh, I used to play that. I don't play that as much anymore. I think I cleared up everything here. Clearing these guys up real quick. Oh my god, I just witnessed a murder. I'm obese, man. Either or, actually. I think we're clearing this out pretty good. All right. Yeah, I know. I don't know. Like, outdoor is okay. I guess you can get the disc at stores for cheap sometimes. I have a lot of trade points. I should spend some. I have like 11. Okay, let's see. Exploiter. Melee power mod. What? Where's the other one? This would be like range power mod. Is he? Okay. Guess we could put this up. All right. Oops. What the heck? How come I can't do emotes? Like, what the hell? Bruh.
That thing! Right there!
What the hell, man? I'm not letting go of it. Come on, stop the stupidness.
You hear that? That thing. Right there.
There we go. There was never any ping system, man. Never any ping system. I'm telling you, they changed this game up so much. And apparently, I think the survival thing, I think we already have it. I don't know if it's DLC, but there's some DLC stuff. Like, in the, beside, the Root Mother. That dude. I don't know about the armor and stuff, but I know this game gives you plenty of armor already. This is gonna be it's gonna be kind of a bit tough. Yeah, if you get a disc, it's more likely it can get breaking and stuff too. Yeah, so like. So like, yeah, I just get it because it's just efficient. Those guys that you just killed are gonna spawn right back. Are they sniping? Alright, let me pull up my sniper. I think this is good enough. Yeah. It broke. Right, so then you're gonna have to buy thing. You're gonna have to buy online stuff for now until you fix it. I see. Did it go sling? When you hear that sound, sling. That's how you know. Okay. Oh, there it is. Game. Oh my god, bro. They aim at, they double team, bro. Especially when the big guys come, they just, when the big guys come, all aggro just goes towards you no matter what. There's people on this chat. My skeletons are just going after people. My skeletons are just harassing them. My skeletons harassing them, bro. Compulsion loop. Compulsion loop increases movement speed by 20%, fire rate by 15%, and melee speed by 10% for 5 seconds after slaying an enemy. Ooh. I'm gonna put that on for a second. Oh shit. Oh, and then the lunge made, I seen it, the lunge made you fall off. This game's unforgiving. This game is unforgiving. I'm going for it, man. I'm going for it. Whoa. Cause I knew I killed the monster. I'm like, oh shoot. The rolls, man. Gotcha, buds. There we go. I think we're at a boss. Oh no! I know this dude. Oh my, hold on. Let me switch my weapon. Alright. There's no real way to explain how to fight him, you just gotta fight him. Yeah, let's use the radiation. Maybe this will help a little bit. Alright. Wait. Alright. Hold up. What ring did I have again? Was it Guardian's ring? Was it this one? No. Yeah, it was. Okay, it was. Okay, ready? crap. Yep. Watch out, watch out. Damn it. All right. Yep, yep. Where'd he go? Watch out. That was a freaking match. Jeez. Start using that beam and all these freaking bad bosses, bro. It's a beam. Have you seen The Last of Us PS4? Hopefully. If you decide I would like to buy it, Silence Recall and buy. Yeah, man. What do you mean to see The Last? I'm playing it. I'm playing The Last of Us. You see me playing it. Not a bad game at all. Yeah. If you want to make his weapon, you have to go back to the chick. It's either a weapon or a mod. I think it's a mod. It's the skulls. Did you get a skull? Like for the drop, like some skull, like broken up skull, like three eyes and shit. Uh, Let's go to okay, yeah. I don't know what it is because I have it, so I don't know what the item's called. Talk to this chick.
Ah, good to see you again. What do you need?
This is Skulls, right? You said Mantle of Thorns?
Take care.
Those are good. Those are better than Sentry. Got nothing right. For me to trade, bitch.
Yeah, good. Now go.
Laminate crystal cabinet. Do I want to do this? I could do this. Yeesh. Hardened crystal. Yeesh. I don't even know where I'm going. I don't know where to get the hardened crystal. But whatever. I'll get it eventually again. Let's use it. Oh my god. I didn't mean to do that.
So long.
Fuck. Okay. I didn't mean to do that, but whatever. I'll get it. Oh yeah, and then increasing the difficulty also increases the drops of those higher end thing. Like, you know how we get scraps and stuff when we break boxes? You start getting like those stuff, type of stuff, like common. Like those become common or more common. Oh, check the check the dragon lady. See if you can make a dragon heart. I forgot to check her. Check the dragon lady, and then this chick over here.
Heads up!
But she sometimes always has like stuff to like buy. Like so right now she has forged iron. Let me just buy all of that. She has luminite crystal. Leader. Oops, I didn't mean to.
Needing any scrum?
Okay.
Until next time. How's it going?
Alright. I need more cash too, because I just spent everything. Yeah. Where we was before the last thing, like the last stone thing that we checked, you know, whatever. Is this where we were? Yeah. You got Leech Amber? It's a ring. I think it's the one that I was talking about when you hit people. You lifesteal, but it's like only for melee hits. Okay. There's a hole back there, be careful. Yeah. We're almost at the stone, I think. Kidding me? Okay. And then this is okay. That's where we came. Okay. This is okay. Dun. We're gonna make it. Come on. Traveling. Ew. What the hell is that? King Collarbell. I never seen this before. Symbiotic relationship. They're young and incubated in noble septage. Oh no, oh no, oh no, is this the Undying King? Oh no, hold on. Okay, it's not him. Wait, I could be wrong. Okay, it's not him. Whoo! 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 I am not mentally prepared to face this guy yet. Douche face. By the way, games like this kills. It's also what helps me get my healthy, what gets my aim up.
Watch my back!
Oh, he's from behind. Face. Okay. This is where it's gonna get confusing. Thank you. I wasn't paying attention to my HP. I was not paying attention to my HP. Wait. You have a shotgun? I have a shotgun too, bruh. I have a shoddy too. Hold on. My shoddy. No, what the flip? I didn't put it on my... I'm not gonna put it on my shotgun. That's not the shotgun. There we go. Another thing that I'm not doing is I'm not using my mods. There we go. Look out of here. Holy shit. Come on, we love you. Here. There we go. Wow. I'm coming. Don't worry if you die. I'm here. That's freaking horrid, man. Okay, I got nothing. Get the fuck up out of here. Get the fuck up out of here. Oh, we got a big dude coming. Okay, he would have been a problem. Are we? Run him.
Watch my back!
Dog. Heal. Yeah, I'm like trying to shoot. And it's, oh, they can't, okay. I remember now. You got nothing. You got nothing. Get up out of here.
I'm on it.
The Undying King is worse than this. Down the stairs. Oh, there's a box over here. Bada boom, bada bing. Box. Heading down the stairs. Oh, there's another thing over there. Bandages. Oh. Nothing back here. Everything got cleared. Yes. Nothing back here. Okay, cleared. Okay. Onward. Well, I got a shotgun ammo. Definitely going the right way because I hear some fat ass. Yeah, you're right. Behind you. Behind you. I'm moving for. Oh shit.
What? Oh shit!
Where are you? Come to me. He's coming after you big time, fella. Sit down, boy. Teamwork. Good cover, bro. I like how you came around the corner and shot me with pure accuracy. Where did you go? Oh, you're downstairs. I think there's upstairs we can go, but let's see what's up. Is this going backwards? Oh, heavy machiner. Behind us, behind us. Oh, I thought it was another heavy machiner. Going up the stairs. There was another stair part thingy that I did. No. There was like another one. Oh, here it is. And then there was an actual. Okay, I found the spot. You can keep. Oh, give me a second. There we go. This is the last spot. There we go. Oh, it was this way. Okay. And I'm pretty sure we're at. Wait, what the hell? It's this way, yeah. Stone. There we go. Wedgies! Stairs. No way, we didn't go backward. We did. Okay, so there's a shortcut. That's cool. This game here. Shortcuts over here. It only seems long because of all the monsters and shit. Okay, I remember now. Get a shortcut. Unbelievable. Oops. Was reading the map wrong. Whoops. Jesus. Good shit. What the f- Oh, okay. No, I found it. Assuming that we didn't start from the top, right? We started from the bottom of the map. I didn't pay attention.
like what side we came in. It's no, it's like it's easy, like because Dreamer's Mana. Oh no. Alrighty. Spindle. What the hell is this? Have I been here? I don't think I've been here. It's a good thing I'm playing with you, cause like we're going to like new stuff too. I don't think I've been to the spindle. Okay. I don't know what weapon to use. So we're gonna have to run it the first. Oh no. Okay, you're gonna need to. I think I remember. It's gonna be some big monster. I think, if I remember correctly. You're gonna need like. What do you have for your handgun thing? Like your. Do you have like. No, I mean like weapons, weapon-wise. Just that pistol? Alright, I'm gonna have to use this. And then, I'm gonna have to use... Probably this. No. Alright, we'll run it like this and see. Good luck. Damn! Forgot his radiation. Got this. Oh, I can't. That's gay. Focus right crystal and then left. Nice. Wow. I didn't pay attention. Dodge. Wow. I have to pay attention now. Okay, there we go. Damn it. Okay, that's down. Time for him. Focus right, Crystal. Right, Crystal. Right, Crystal. Watch out, bro. Yeah, yeah. I'm healing. Yeah, we're clapping him. That's really. Yeah, Keith, come on, let's get it. Come on, right, Crystal, right, Crystal. I got you. Get the heels up. Damn, that ate that one. I ate that one. Shit. Run. Oh no, come on. Let's get it. Let's get it. Yay. Yay. I got a new item, Stone of the Guardian. Hollowing key. Nice. Yay. Yay. Good stuff, bruh. Good stuff, bruh. That's what I'm talking about. Is she? Oh, the laughing one? I think you have to go to, like, slot. I'm gonna chat it after. Let's see what we got from this dude, bruh. Yeah, this guy thought he was banging the first time. Like, alright. Need some cooperation on this one. Let's focus the right one. Take that thing down. As soon as you spawn those things, I'm just taking them out. I don't care. Man. Yeah. They eat, swallow the beam. Swallow it. Gobble, gobble. Oh, man. Too bad this isn't four players. It's only up to three. It's only up to three. And it scales per person too. Not like your level gear, but the like Borderlands. Open the sun gate. Wait. Wow, we actually completed that really fast. Alright, let me switch my weapon. I'm gonna keep this as the boss weapon, and then let's use this again. Let's use this weapon and then go back to the shotgun pistol. Alright.
Are you after information?
Hold on.
Barter. Secret. All I have is yours to consider.
Nah, he ain't got nothing for me.
Ah,
Alright, and let's see if we can actually do this thing now. Quest item? How do I see it? See if any of the items work for this dude. None of them at all? Really? Shit. Alright. Let you do this. Okay, I've seen this part of the story before. Yeah. No, you need to. Oh, right, this thing. Well, Jigaboo Jones, we should get at it. I like that hat though, it looked like Jigaboo. I wish I could transmog, like, you know, but you can't. So like whatever arm you have, it actually looks like it. Is this the Undying King? If this is the Undying King, let's go back to the ward and level up your stuff, because you're going to need everything. Everything. You're going to need everything. 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 Because we could either decide to skip him or fight him. Oh, I don't even know. This is him. This has to be him. This has to be him. This is him. This is him.
Keep moving. Yeah. All right then.
Worldbreaker? What the hell? Charge attacks release explosive force that will stagger and push enemies back.
Yeah, good. Now go.
I never...
I'm not in the mood for chat.
Oh my god.
You go talk to that chick over here, bruh.
Take care.
Keep moving.
Go talk to this chick right here. See.
What now? Yeah? What's my time?
Yeah, this is what it is, bruh.
Ah, good to see you again. Ah, let's see what I've got.
Damn. Things cost so much. Galvanized and alright, let's go to armor. Can't level up nothing. Okay, weapons then. Damn! It's because I have no money? Shit.
Be safe out there.
Alright, I'm ready.
I'm not,
you know, he's probably gonna kick her ass, like, oh shit. I'm burning.
I'm on it.
No, let me revive you quick before I die. A shotgun. This one hurts though. The crossbow. Hold on. Like this one. The crossbow, and then I have this. This is like my next, like, highest damage gun. But yeah, that's it. I don't really use the sniper or whatever. No, the sniper's good. No. This boss, like, the sniper's good. But, like, I haven't leveled it up, I meant. Like, I need to get off. GG's. Okay.
Thanks for watching, man. Nice, you got more dragon hearts. Dragon's heart.
Dragon's heart.
Time to go get our booty clapped by the king, the undying king. When it says, say, when you talk to him, he's very civil. So you're gonna be like, basically, you're gonna be like, no, screw that, I'm gonna challenge you, or screw that, like, I wanna kick your ass, or something like that. Pick the one that basically is more negative and says you wanna fight him. Like, no, I don't wanna find this thing, I wanna fight you. We'll fight him a couple times. If not, then yeah, because this gun, the gun that you get from him is this gun that I have. So basically, when you charge it up, it's automatic. You don't have to press the mod to activate it. So it's automatic. So you just use it to charge up the mod. Then you see that symbol on your head. And then the first time you die, you just resurrection. But there's a 5-minute cooldown on the next time you charge it. Forget how to beat him too. You gotta like destroy these balls or something around him or something like that to stun him, and then when you stun him, I think you just shoot him on the floor or whatever, and he summons some mad minions bro. This scene is my most favorite scene of all.
You have come a long, difficult way. If the whispers are true,
you see how she's so backing down.
What do you believe brings?
Cause like, them whatever. All right. Doesn't matter.
I have heard of that one, though he never sought an audience with me. A pity, really. He wasted his time with the foolish Akari when he could have learned from I who have lived centuries. For example, I know exactly what you seek.
I doubt that.
Child, I have spent an age and an age meditating on the true nature of things. I have seen the patterns, the motifs in the symphony of the world. Your home has been overrun by the Gwari. The roots, you call them. We hold that in common. They are the only true enemy. You require salvation, and I have the key. This key will not take you where you want. Rather, where you must go. It knows your salvation. even better than you.
Give it to me.
Nothing is so easy, human. I did not become undying through charity. I should warn you, the key is not safe. It has led many to untimely ends. Regardless, I offer an exchange, a favor in good faith. There is a world, vibrant, primordial, untouched by the Quarry, yet infested by corrupted cattle. These inhabitants revere, above all else, a particular beast. Bring me the beast's heart.
Refuse. Oh shit, I'm freaking getting ready, bro, because this guy's gonna bust ass. Like, I'm tired of this guy, bro. He is. And he has so much minions. And then he's undying. You'll see why they call him the Undying King. And run back as soon as run back. That's crazy. Those balls. You gotta break those things. Good stuff. The ones coming outside. Do not let him get close to you. And he'll start to charge soon. Whatever you do not let him get close to you. I put the wrong thing on. I put the wrong gun on. Coming after you, no man. I took aggro. Damn, man.
go? Why is he going? Oh, yeah. He's gonna go heal. Take care of the minions for a second. Alright, I'm coming after. I'm coming. Where it gets crazy. I might die. Run. Shit. Oh no, he's not dead. This is why he's called the Undying King, bro. He's right here behind the wall. No! Oh, We killed this dude. Okay, so if we didn't kill him, he would have made a portal, and then we would just walk around to him and then go to the portal, and he would take us to the spot where we had to kill the beast and get the heart. We're still gonna have to kill him anyways and get the heart, but clap his ass, boy. Come get your gun, boy. This gun right here. And he double tapped L2 and it turned into a sniper. No bullet drop. I'm getting hungry and I'm getting shooty. Oh, let's snipe somebody. Oh, we was going off yesterday though. This guy found out that he likes the masters. Listen. Mm-hmm. Yo, whew. Listen, man. Cause when they pull up, they don't expect you to have the Mastiff, you know. They don't expect you to have the Mastiff. You know? Oh yeah, you're pulling up? Alright, let me take this little bad boy out. Boop! Boop! I come up behind him too, bro, and just slap him. Alright, let's get your gun real quick though. Yeah, it's one of these guys.
Here?
I think it's the chick.
What now?
Good to see you again. Certainly.
Yeah, good. Now go.
Oh my god. B. There's weapons in the game for guns in the game for a reason. Oh my god.
So long. Anything you need? What do you need?
Oh my god. Fam, I'm using the weapon. Take us away, I'll be right back.
Wasteland, yeah, that's it. The Wasteland, eh? Go! I know you wanna go. Go the whole time.
He's not upstairs.
He's not waiting. He's not upstairs. He is not waiting for you. I don't know, you stupid villain! Ooh, that is stink hate, not bandana. This is fresh to death. So I'm putting this on. I love Shanghai.
Alright, this is the Undying King, right? Okay, so now we just gotta back out. We just gotta leave the dungeon, I believe. Wait. You want to go to... We're gonna go to the labyrinth. Just gonna do the one boss fight, like the next boss fight, and then I'm gonna eat some food because I'm hungry. Oh god. See where we gotta go. Oh, I think it doesn't matter which way we go. What cheat code? There's no cheat codes in this. Step inside, my friend. Why couldn't Zelda beat the PlayStation? Mark, why couldn't Zelda beat the PlayStation? I think Zelda would be nice on PlayStation. Yo, this guy here, man. Checkpoint this up. Oh my God. Mark, am I doing something wrong? Outrageous. Oh, now we got flying enemies. I don't know who you're trying to pull up on like that, boy. Where's a lifesteal? That leech thing actually is pretty useful. Pearl of Luminescence. Let's see what this is. Pearl of Luminescence. Oh, I thought someone tried to pull up on me. Where has 70% chance to double the amount of Luminite? Oh my god. I'm putting that on. Where is it? Oh my god. Yes. Let's see what we got. Okay, we got down there to look too. A bubble buoy. Yeah, boo boo. Look at that pig in the basket. Get pistol worked. Boy. Okay, I'm pretty sure this is the same way that we came from. Yeah. Are you using the undying thing? Oh yeah. Oh, you already charged it up. Oh, it's charged up. Okay, you don't have to use it now to charge. It's automatic now. So you don't have to have that gun out. Before, I thought you had to have the gun out and it, you know, if you die or you have to press the L1 button. Automatic. I love it. It's so nice. Good by yourself. Split up for a second. That's the exit. Alright, let me see where I'm going then. Oh no, it's not an exit. It's a pathway. It's probably a boss way. My way is also probably a boss way. Let me see. There's also a blue thing up there. Okay. That's a good... Okay, so that's one exit. Okay, here's also another way. Okay, so this brings me, okay, brings you. Okay, that's one thing here. All right, let's go down there. Where you're at. All right, let's just go to your way then. Start off that way, since you're already here. So, one of these ways for sure will bring us out to the other side. So one of these ways is like, it's like one way. If that makes sense. So it's not like if we come back, we have to go to the other side type of thing. To... want some? Who else wants some, bro? You want some? Like, dog. Like, what the, like, bro? Like, AOE is too big. Oh wow. it's over here. Okay. I think that's a secret pathway. Pretty sure one of these, pretty sure it's an exit here. I mean, not exit, but a dungeon. Yeah. Doom. Imagine get hit with one of these though. Like in your neck back. Like right in your neck back, bro. Just thunk. Just wind that thing up, man. Damn. Willy Wonka and the Chocolate Factory. I don't think this is a boss. I think this is a survival. So, yeah. My bad, that was my move.
Who is it you serve?
I serve no one.
I suspect that is true. I know your kind. You are Poxoltec. Outsider.
I'm looking for Ford.
Huh. Perhaps a friend then. The Poxoltec Ford aided our cause. It is for him I speak to you at all.
I guess Poxoltec means
but
human.
Ford is gone now.
I need to find
they
him.
Question him to find us. A queen keeps him in her ziggurat. Ziggurat is easy to find. This one is Navun, once a sentry of the Empress herself. This one is Navun. In truth, it is immortal. The Empress gives them long. These slaves, the corporate immortality is a lap for many turns.
Oh, they're talking one about the Undying King.
Perhaps. Nobles trapped. I found Ford. I wish I could help him now. But I was a. It is many turns since I ate the. Yes. He returned many times. Gave us aid. He said his. America was familiar with the last time he came was. But that is a look for ages upon the fruit of the Thayan. The nobles suspect. I. Many think as you do. Supplies dwindled. Finally, to appease the villagers were innocent. Ye shall watch over you.
Just run to the next area, do the boss, because this wasn't a boss. Really hungry. I want to tear up this chicken, bruh. You're hungry too, huh? Oh, and the best thing about that perk, fam, it lasts until you actually die. It doesn't matter if you switch places. Go, it's, oh my god, I love that weapon so freaking much, bro. I love it so much. That's gonna be one of your go-to weapons. Might wanna level that one up a bit. We might need to split. Okay, that's what I was just about to say. We're gonna split. If you hear that sound, just double back. I'm gonna swing back up. But for the most part, these guys aren't that hard. Alright. I'm coming back to you. I'm with you. I took one out. That guy's weak. Got him. Yeah, yeah. Oh shoot. I didn't realize there's a guy there. I got you.
Eyes on! Might not be over.
No chill. You have to build up your undying thing, cause I didn't realize there was a guy beside you, so like I killed him, but I didn't realize there was like one enemy still. I was like, what the heck, how'd you, I'm like, why are you getting hurt? Alright. I'll go right. Pretty sure we can meet up in the middle. If anything happens, just double back. Okay, I found a crystal over here on my side. Like I found an entrance over here. Come my way? There's a thing over here. Pretty sure it's a dungeon for a boss. Oh, nice. Yeah, for sure. Gotta go the other way? Guess the entrance is blocked off. Let me see. Oh, we'd be going your way anyways. Okay, this goes to the way that you were searching. This guy got fried, bruh. smoke. All the smoke. I want all the smoke. Back. Welcome back. Welcome back. I'm on all the smoke. All the smoke. Widow's Pass. What the hell is this? This doesn't sound pleasing. Thank you. Jeez. Some straight points. I'm going to eat some food after this boss fight, and then I'm going to play some Armed and Dangerous. Oh yes, but I'm going to eat some food first. Can you hear the clicking or nah? Okay, I'm out of ammo and I just keep shooting those like blanks. Forged iron is always good, man. Here's a boss fight. Let's get this over with. Let's get this over with. Noble's rest. I don't remember if I did this. What? I don't remember this at all. Oh, I remember this. Well, not I remember this guy, but I don't remember what he does. He teleports. Where is he? Did my game just freeze? Oh. Jeez Louise. He's coming. Where'd he go? Jeez. Oh, he hit me. She's summoning. Or, I mean, more minions. Oh, get headshotted. Get- ooh! I'm going heavy with this sniper pistol. Oh my god. This sniper pistol is nasty. He's coming. Damn. And then get me up the corner. I didn't realize all that ammo. I don't know what you got from him, but you're supposed to get an item to make something, either a weapon or a mod. Oh my god. Wait, is this? Okay. Oh, whoops. Hold on. Okay, we could travel to make your weapon. I'm gonna call it here for the stream. I will be back about like 30 minutes or 45 minutes, depending on how long it takes to eat this food, because this was some chicken, man. Some chicken, man. I'm telling you, man. Some chicken. Chicken, some mashed potatoes. Nice cool glass of lemonade. There we go. Oh, got some good stuff today.